Turns out that Nevada is one of the least educated states. According to WalletHub, Nevada is 43rd of 50. The state came in 44th in educational attainment, which is the number of diplomas or degrees a person has, and also 30th in quality of education, including racial and gender gap, and the quality of school systems. Well, new tonight at 6, math.